Hi guys, it's Papa Tage, and I'm gonna be in a different world today, so I hope you don't mind that. And I'm gonna have a friend join in, so yeah. Okay. I know you can't see because I'm inviting someone to my party, but I'm not yet, but okay. Okay, so I'm back. And do you hear that? That's my. So I'm going to a world that me and my dad work on, and it's this. Okay. Okay, so as you can see, that popped up on my screen. Now, join my world, Geneva. It's nighttime. Mobs don't even touch us because... Huh? What? Yeah. What? I don't see your name tag. So, if you can hear, I have a friend. Do you hear that? So, wait. I'm outside of this cave. Do you see a big structure? Hold on. I'll be right back. Now, do you hear me? Really? Huh. You're not in my broadcast, I guess. I'm broadcasting something. I'm on broadcast settings so I can invite players to broadcast. Now, I sent you. Now, join that. Okay. So, Geneva, speak loud.
What?
Huh? Okay, I think I can hear you. Can you hear me?
What you doing? My friend Tage is playing on the PlayStation in the other room. So I just thought I'd keep you company. I'm funny. Hey guys, want some broccoli? Of course you don't. Yeah. Why is there a block with items in front of my thing? What? Hello? Alright, I have it. It might be a little loud. Okay. Can you hear me? No. I can't even hear you. No, fine, I'm minding it. Thank you. Okay. Let's get to the melon farm. Hey, why are there mobs at the melon farm? Why are mobs at the cocoa and melon farm? No. I hear a parrot. Oh my gosh, I found lava and water. I'm near my cocoa and melon farm. You know where that torch is? Remember where that torch was? Uh-oh, I see a creeper. Ouch. No. No, I lost all my stuff. Okay, I guess that was poor. Back. Well,
this is just awkward. Try talking to me.
Hey.
Okay, yeah, I can hear you.
I can hear you too. Alright, we're good.
Loud and proud. And I'm actually not loud and proud. I'm loud and mad.
Just look for that door. I need that door. I need to craft a table.
I wasn't blown up by the creeper. Yay! I found a parrot. You're a hunter.
And I got a stone pickaxe.
Why is there just a piece of wool sitting there? Break any of this, okay? That's a temple we're working on. So see this big place? This is exactly where I died. Because I fell from a too high place. Now, I'll show you where the mine was. And
the mine? Where's the mine? I lost you.
Okay, I'm over here.
I can see you. Wait, no, that's a parrot. It's a parrot.
Come on. Why did you not follow me that time? Come on, follow me. Do you still see me?
Yeah. Just go on.
Okay. You're gonna be amazed of how cool this is.
Yay! Oh my gosh.
I told you, it's epic. There's some obsidian, and I think there's iron. I'm mining for the iron, okay? Yes, I found some, don't worry. And a whole jackpot. Five pieces of iron.
Okay.
I need to be careful with the lava because I'm literally right next to it.
I need to get some armor and some torches.
Me too. My pickaxe is about to break.
Nice. I got a piece of leather. I must horses.
Really? Why do I keep falling?
Do you have a bed yet?
Nope. I only got, I don't have much. I only have one.
Me too. I'm traveling far away from the house. I wanna get some things.
We might find diamonds. So that's gonna be great. I'm building up from this mine. Oh no. Now this is gonna be hard. Oh, barely made it. I'm mining coal, okay? So I can use the rest of this beautiful pickaxe. Where's all my iron ore? Okay. I have enough to make an iron pickaxe and an iron sword and an iron helmet.
I have enough to make a furnace.
You have 8 iron? I know how to make a tree hidden base. What? Okay. Okay, so Geneva apparently has to use a bathroom. Know that?
I gotta get back to the house quick. Where's the half sword?
So you're sitting here in the same house communicating to the TV?
Yes.
Mom, we're making a video.
Slap it.
I'm stuck out here with no torches.
She's at the house. I'm at the house.
Do you have any coal? There should be some. Place torches around the house.
Why do you need coal?
To make torches? You must be a huge noob.
Hey!
No, my dog! Don't wander off! I have a bone! Ah, perfect. And my dog will teleport to me. Huh? Please, just put torches around the house. Are you really kidding? There's a creeper! Please! This is all your fault. You're rebuilding this.
I couldn't find coal.
You're rebuilding this. You blocked me.
No, I'm not.
Where's my dog? You're rebuilding that.
No, I'm not.
Yeah.
It's your house. You should take care of it.
Uh-uh. It's mine and my dad's.
And David.
No?
Yeah.
Dad, you can join.
Can't join.
Why?
You're a
teenager,
Brian. So? Well, I don't want you right now.
Okay, I made a furnace and I'm only 2 hearts. Just great.
Spider, spider, okay, I'm on.
This is just so annoying. I wonder, why did I get bone meal? I get 3 bone meal if I get a bone, if I use a bone. Why is there a pig in our house? Finally. Stop it. Or else I'm kicking you from this world.
Am I supposed to be funny?
Not like that. That's my dog. I'll name you Susan. If you kill it, I'm gonna kill you. Let's build him a little doghouse.
Oh, I'm good at that.
No, like a stone doghouse, so if it's... Look, he likes it.
It's because he's trapped. Oh.
Oops. Susan's doghouse. I'm gonna make trapdoors. We don't have any wood, do we? Last drill, great. I don't have any cocoa beans. Where did I even put the cocoa beans? Oh, I lost them. Last drill, great. Alright, guys, I have to go to the bathroom.
I'm recording my videos.
Okay, guys, I'm back, y'all. And yeah, let's see. Where's no? There you are, cocoa beans. Wait, these are melon seeds, huh? Anyways, let's see.
I only have two cocoa beans.
I need two cocoa beans real bad.
And that's all I have.
So? Cocoa beans are really useless.
Then why do you need them?
I'm trying to dye a bed. I'm trying to dye some wool. Does this not make sense? Well, if you don't give it to me, payback!
I gave you it.
It gave it to you. Thank you. And there we go. Thank you!
Oh, if you're gonna say thank you, then...
Well... Did you prank me again? Did you really? Do you have it? Oh, I can just go outside and get two pieces of... one piece of wood. Hi, Dad. I just tamed a dog. If you kill my dog, I'll kill you. Why did you do this? I'm kicking you. That's it, Geneva. Why did you dig down to prank me?
I want to.
You know what? You are done with kick. In 3, 2, 1. Do you want to get kicked? Thank you. You have to join back in.
Yeah, when you tried to hit me, and you tried to force me to give you some poke on my head.
Yeah, so? I tried to build a bed for you. And now, you took away my chance to build a bed for you. At least I have 9 melons. Right when you join back in, I'm gonna kick you. That is just so annoying. You really wanted to do that, didn't you? Okay, guys, and I hope you all enjoyed. So, bye. Geneva, you should totally understand that you're in a video.
I'm alright. I don't care if I embarrass myself.